The category is same name. Pretty good. There's two of them. I see somebody's interested in some cardboard. Shiny cardboard at that. I think we can possibly give you two. Yes, we can. Well, what do you know? There's one. Way to double up. There's two. Don't tell anybody, but I'm going to give you two of them because I like you. I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One. Hi, I'm Mike King. This player has suffered from selective seeing. Selective seeing is when they call for a letter that's already been called. Just 10 cents a day. 10 cents a day. Player three, go! There's one, two, three, four. There is uno. That's one in Spanish. Yeah. that puzzle like a professional. Hey, pay very close attention to the puzzle, because the category is Clue, and it could land you an additional $3,000. Good luck. There's one, plus another. My New Year's resolution is to be nicer to you. So, as nicely as I can put it, there are none of those in the puzzle. Next player. How about this? Five of them in the puzzle. Wow. That's nice. I don't believe it. You know how many there are? Four. We've only got one of them. Good for you. Not so much help there. I don't believe it. You know how many they are? One. Way to double up. There's two. No. Player two, go! I don't believe it myself, but there are six of them in the puzzle. Well done, way to go. No more vows to buy. Either you'll spin or you'll solve. Hey, that's pretty good. There's two. Well, what do you know? There's one. I don't believe it. You know how many there are? One. The category is landmark. There is uno. That's one in Spanish. I don't believe it. You know how many there are? One. Not one, not two, not even three, but four. Open the puzzle. My New Year's resolution is to be nicer to you. So, as nicely as I can put it, there are none of those in the puzzle. Next player. There is uno. That's one in Spanish. One, two, three. There's three of them. You're in luck. We have one. Not bad. There's one. Hey, that's not bad. There's two of them. Well, looks like shop's closed. No more vowels to purchase. There is uno. That's one in Spanish. It's beginning to look a lot like the next player's turn. Time for them to take their turn. Hey, that's pretty good. There's two. Hey, John, ban that player. No, ban them. Okay, that letter's already been called. They aren't getting the program. Get with the program. You, get with the program. Next player. There are, what's that? There are none? There are none. You know, when I like to tell people how much they fail, I don't like to do it with my mouth all dry. That's why I like to drink Coke Zero It's got all the great Coke taste with zero the calories. Coke Zero. Next player. Well, how about that? There are none of those in this puzzle. Congratulations. Well, what do you know? There's one. Hi, I'm Mike King. This player has suffered from selective seeing. Selective seeing is when they call for a letter that's already been called. Just 10 cents a day. 10 cents a day. You're in luck. We have one. Bad, huh? Look at this song on this puzzle. Good job, man. Way to go. The category is phrase. That sound means final spin. My turn! We've only got one of them. Good for you. Not so much help though. One, two, three. There's three of them. Letter in the- Pretty good. There's two of them. Not bad, there's one. We've only got one of them. Good for you. Not so much help though. Hey, that's not bad, there's two of them. All right, you made it to the bonus round. So, only thing to do now is spin that wheel and let's see what you'll be playing for. Category is phrase. All right, buckle down here. It's time to get serious, solve this puzzle. Three consonants, one vowel. Thank you.